beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. If no proof of the girl's virginity can be found, she shall be brought to the door of her father's house, and there the men of the town shall stone her to death. A man or a woman who is a medium or wizard shall be put to death. Death. And the Word was God. Death. Shall stone her to death. Someone has a stubborn and rebellious son who will not obey his father and mother, who does not heed them when they discipline him, then they shall take hold of him and bring him out to the elders of his town. They shall say to the elders of his town, "This son of ours is stubborn and rebellious. He will not obey us. He is a glutton and a drunkard." Then all the men of the town shall stone him to death. Beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. For 6 days work is to be done, but the seventh day shall be your holy day, a Sabbath of rest to the Lord. Whoever does any work on it must be put to death. If anyone curses his father or mother, he must be put to death. If a man commits adultery with another man's wife, with the wife of his neighbor, both the adulterer and the adulteress must be put to death. If a man lies with a man as one lies with a woman, both of them have done what is detestable, they must be put to death. Whoever lies with an animal shall be put to death. If a man take a wife and her mother also, it is depravity. They shall be burned to death. No human beings who have been devoted to destruction can be ransomed. They shall be put to death. Outsider who comes near shall be put to death. In the beginning was the Word. Both both of them have done what is detestable, they must be put to death.